horses died during the first race today at the Los Alamitos racetrack in Orange County. This is video from the same track, but back in October. One horse died from internal injuries after breaking down. The other had to be euthanized after suffering injuries to its leg. Both deaths are unrelated. One of the horses was trained by Jerry Hollendorfer. Now, this is his 8th horse under his care to die this year, including one that died here at Del Mar. He's been banned from several tracks in California, including Del Mar and Santa Anita, though he was allowed to race again after obtaining a court order.